In this video, we will cover how you navigate around your projects in the Kubla Cubed interface. You can move around your projects with the buttons here, and you can also use your mouse. The way the navigation works depends upon the camera you have selected for display. There is one 2D view and two 3D views. The 2D design view displays the projects in 2D from above. You must be in this view to draw lines to define your existing and proposed surfaces. You also need to be in this view to see your site plans. They will not appear when you switch to a 3D view. The 3D orbit view is used to orbit around the center of the terrain, and it also tilts the view up and down. The 3D flyover view is used to fly over the terrain. It allows you to move forward and backward and rotate the view in all directions. We will go through each of these views and explain how to navigate in each of them. First, we will look through at the design view, the 2D design view. Now, these buttons here are for moving the camera up, down, left, and right. We also can do the same thing by pressing and holding the scroll wheel of the mouse, and we move the mouse. Now, the plus and minus buttons are used to zoom in and zoom out. Again, we can achieve the same thing with the mouse by rolling the scroll wheel forwards and backwards. This button here is called Zoom to Extends, and this zooms to frame everything in your project. This button here is called Zoom to Selection. This zooms to frame any elements you have selected. This can be particularly useful if you can find an element on the side panel, but are finding it difficult to locate in the project. In this case, you can select it in the side panel and then use Zoom to Selection. Now we will cover the navigation controls in the 3D orbit view. The zooming buttons are identical in this view. We have Zoom In and Zoom Out and Zoom to Extents and Zoom to Selection. However, for this view, the arrows orbit the view. You have Orbit Up, Down, Left, and Right. Again, we can do this with the mouse by pressing and holding the scroll wheel while we move the mouse. Lastly, we will cover the 3D flyover view. Again, for this view, all of the zooming controls are the same. Now, this view is a bit like a combination of the previous two. We can use the arrows to move left, right, backwards, and forwards. Again, we can do this with the mouse by holding the scroll wheel down and moving to all directions. We can also use the eyeball arrows to rotate like in the orbit view. So here I look left, here I look right, I look up, and look down. To do this with your mouse, you hold down both left and right mouse buttons as you move the mouse. So that was a quick overview of how you navigate around your projects in Kubla Cubed. Thank you for watching.